Greetings, sports fans. This is Al Bernstein with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas. We're glad you could be here to enjoy what we think is going to be a great bout. Now let's head down to ringside as the fighters make their way into the ring. Teddy Atlas, can you tell us your view on this fighter?
Why not? They named the Island Girl. She's strong. She's got that Hawaiian punch.
Teddy Atlas, can you tell us your view on this fighter?
Would you like to might be more talented if they were the boxer? Very strong, good technique, big fast.
Here now are the judges for this evening's fight. Okay, Jimmy Lennon Jr. is standing by with the introductions for tonight's bout.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you and welcome to tonight's matchup. Fight fans, here we go. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Sumaya. Fighting out of the red corner, her opponent, Lucia Reichner. Referee for tonight's bout is Richard Steele.
Okay, ladies, I give you instruction in the dressing room. I want you to obey my commands at all times. Keep your punches up. Watch your head. Good luck.
Here we go, round number one. Teddy, can you tell us your view on tonight's matchup?
Well, you know these two fighters are coming at each other with a lot of power. This might just turn into a race to see who can land that big shot first.
Good body shot for a fighting eye.
But they're really fighting their way home. Quick right hand got through that time.
Look at this. They're going toe to toe. Nice two jab combination there.
Bang! 1-2.
Good quick jab from the body. By and out. It's round two, and this one is set to go six. Good left to the body, right and out.
Nice, tough, shot connected. That was a great left hand.
Good jab. Solid jab, sir.
That was a perfect right hand.
Excellent uppercut, followed by another, by and out. Firm right hand shot there, by and out. There's the left hand, again, by Reichner. Reichner. Land a firm right hand shot to the head.
This is just turning into a brawl.
Reichner in dire trouble.
Now let's see if she can survive these last 2 minutes.
Reichner's to the body there. Schweitzer, failing to get the distance needed to avoid that shot. Nice left hand shot there. So we're under a minute to go here in round two. Good right. Coming to a slower.
That's why straight punches beat hook. Beautiful right hand.
That puts a close to round two. Let's take a look at a few highlights from the last round. So, Teddy, how do you have it after the first two rounds?
Thanks, Al. And we score 20, 18. 2 rounds to nothing. Anani.
A good quick jab by Anani. Good shot to the head there.
Nice, hard to net up score.
Punch there.
Good left hand.
Right there. And a firm left hand to the head.
Nice. Firm connection up top. Holds the body by putting money in the bank. And gain inches as the fight goes on.
Great body work. Delicious combination.
Beautiful right hand. This is turning into a street fight. You gotta be ass to sneak in a pair like that.
There are no light punches in this fight. They are going. Body by Anani.
That right hand came right over the jab. What an exchange!
Riker is in a lot of trouble. The uppercut in quick succession there by Riker. So that'll do it for round three. Time for round four of this scheduled trick round. Good solid jab downstairs there.
Solid jab connected there.
Right there. Got it. The short jab. Nice left hand shot there.
Now he doesn't have to play with that. He finds it back.
Blocking upstairs. It's time for tonight's EA Sports Fight Trivia, Max. What do you have for us this evening?
Thanks, Al. Ever wonder where the term haymaker came from? Well, you don't gotta wonder anymore. The term was first used by Buffalo champion James Harden in the turn of the century to describe his knockout.
Very interesting. Thanks, Max. That's a huge combination of the body by Anani. Right there. Really has to hold on from here. She cannot afford to get hurt much more.
She's in a lot of trouble right now.
Shots in the middle of the ring. And down she goes from a big right hand.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Right there. Getting up for the first time tonight. A little taunting now.
Well, she's exactly shy in there.
Right there. Seems to be kicking to the top. dodging that left hand. Riker guards her head. Quick combination down low, by the nine.
Solid jab connection there. Good left hand.
Riker evades the jab.
What a stupendous round!
Here we go, it's the final round. Guarding that body.
Good use of the arm to cover up. Yeah, I don't know what she was thinking with that jab. A nice solid connect.
Look at this, they're going toe to toe.
Going to the body is like putting money in the bank. Gain interest, that right hand came right over the jab.
Right there, in a lot of trouble here. And down she goes from that great left hand.
4, 5, 6, 7. Show me that you're okay.
She was struggling to get up there. She needs to be careful.
Let's get the official announcement in the ring for Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by knockout, Sumaya Anani.
Okay, impressed with Times Square or not?
Well, going into this one, there was a lot of debate who was the better. We found that out very clearly tonight.
Well, sports fans, that's about all we have for you this evening. This is Al Bernstein with Max Kellerman and Teddy Atlas saying so long, and thanks for watching EA Sports Fight Night.